Good afternoon, Rangers and recruits of the 75th Regiment. Today, we will be reviewing fast rope insertion and extraction procedures, demonstrating with the CH-47 Chinook and UH-60 Blackhawk helicopters. There are two rules to remember when inserting or extracting in a hot LZ. First rule, do not block the door guns. For your own safety, but more importantly for the safety of the aircraft and the other passengers around you. Second rule, load or unload as fast as you can. The best defense for the helicopter is a fast insert or extract. The longer the helicopter sits, the more exposed it is. And now let's check out some demonstrations. First, we will observe insertions and extractions using the CH-47 Chinook helicopter. The CH-47 offers the simplest example of insertions and extractions since it has a single rear entry and exit. Once he lands, the pilot will signal the chalk leader, who will then give the go signal for everyone else to dismount. Once the verbal go signal is received, soldiers will exit the aircraft without further instruction. Exit the aircraft and move directly away from it. Do not stop or hold your position. Maintain formation and move to your rally point. Your route should avoid line of fire from the door guns. A squad can set for a CH-47 extraction in various formations. Stacking up allows for the quickest and simplest extract. Soldiers will have less ground to cover, and squad leaders can easily confirm when all soldiers are on board. A squad may also disperse or use available cover or concealment in a hostile AO when security is a greater concern. Board the chopper as quickly as possible. Do not stop or delay. A single soldier, typically the squad leader, is designated as last man. He will board last and visually confirm and announce all in once every other soldier is on board the aircraft. When inserting with the UH-60 Blackhawk, teams will first file up at the doors. Team leaders will visually inspect and board last. The procedure for fast roping is the same, however each team will count off before entering the aircraft. Number 1 will always fast rope first. Team leaders should announce when their team is on board. When all teams are confirmed, the all-in signal will clear the pilot to dust off. All teams will disembark on the signal go. Go prone about one body length away from the helicopter, giving clearance for the door gunners and allowing space for the Blackhawk to take off. Once the chopper is airborne, teams will immediately assume formations and move to their rally point or to cover. When extracting with the Blackhawk, teams should try to set up on opposite sides of the landing zone. If teams cannot establish split positions, they should still embark from both doors for faster extract. Soldiers will immediately board the aircraft without delay. Again, team leaders will visually inspect and board last. Team leaders should announce when their team is on board. When all teams are confirmed, the all-in signal will clear the pilot to dust off.